Senexen is an environmental remediation company. We have thousands of projects throughout the world. We're trying to focus on the most pressing environmental issues we have. We believe that water is surely our most precious resources, and we must protect it, preserve it, and when it's necessary, clean it or remediate any environmental contamination that there may be. We develop treatment approaches for dealing with contaminants, especially PFAS these days. Ultra Proven Solution was created as a brand about 14 months ago, but the people behind and the technology were there since 35 years. And at the time, those young founders and scientists found a way to clean up water with water, PCB contaminated components. This is how we started, and then we became a technology user and developer into our own projects. It led to the creation of the best solution for water main relining, for obviously potable water mains, pressurized pipes. So we developed that technology and commercialized it. And to this day, we've installed more than 1,300 miles or 2,100 kilometers of that technology, mainly in North America. We decided to address PFAS as a business line at Senexen about 2 years ago. In some states, the sum of 6 PFAS are regulated and need to be below 20 parts per trillion. And when they're above 10, they need to be reported. 10 parts per trillion. At the time, our chemists didn't think it was possible for us to analyze that, especially in-house. When Agilent came to us and offered their systems, we really thought that it would take 2 PhDs, a postdoc, and 3 technicians to make this work. And they came with that great idea of having test kits that you can use with their system, so you don't have to be like the specialist of in spectroscopy and mass spectroscopy in particular to be able to use that equipment to the levels that our clients are asking.
Our clients' expectations are twofold. First is the accuracy of the data that we provide to them. The second portion of what they expect from us is how rapidly we can offer data to them. And that's one of the things that the Agilent and CMS helped us achieve, is to get those high throughputs in short periods of time. So we're talking here maybe 24 to 72 hours, whereas before, with commercial laboratories, it would take maybe up to 10 to 15 business days to get the same results. When we have an understanding of the water and its properties, we'll fit it to the most appropriate treatment methods, and that includes our suite of ultra solutions. Once we've picked our treatment solution, we can test different parameters, and one of the advantages of having our own internal LCMS is we can do a lot of sampling, a lot of parameter adjustments, and get answers very rapidly. And it allows us at the end to provide a kind of a model of what a full-scale treatment system would look like for our clients. One of the best features on the Agilent SCMS and the service provided by Agilent is the PFAS MRM database. That helped us rapidly develop our methods and add or remove compounds, PFAS compounds, from our analyte list. It also gives us a better understanding of how the PFAS works and how we want to treat them in our contaminated waters.
So the partnership with Agilent extends way beyond just the initial purchase or the initial installation. They provide the consumables and also the expertise.
They're also a collaborator, a partner in helping us develop new techniques as they will evolve, developing our old methods so that we can have the highest quality results possible.
Agilent simplifies our workflow, so it's a one-stop shop.
Looking at the future, where we want to go is really clear. We feel that there's a fantastic demand for customized solutions for dealing with PFAS throughout the world. And we want to develop the most customized, the most cost-effective solutions when it comes to highly contaminated PFAS remediation needs.